Jefferson County and Butler County in the front row. Editor number 4, Bandit's looking him over.